I've got for you a really terrible Amazon review for my book. And this is what it says. Another girl book, another way for no-talent authors and greedy publishers to rake in your money. Another book with girl in the title, readers beware. The very word girl in the book title has come to signify some needy, bat-crazy female. She's riding a train. She's gone. She has a tattoo. And so on. If you'd invested time and money on girl on a train, well, enough said.